I would fuck up some shit.
You would fuck some shit up.
She would fuck some shit up.
You would fuck some
shit up. No, like, I know shit.
What you know?
What you know?
I know gang signs.
Hold on. Hold on. I'm sitting talking on these beats. You better ask about me, bro. Don't bring that fucking green. Bring that act around me. You can tell by the way I dress. Yeah, I got that sack about me. I see sale up a 50 bean shack. Got like 50 packs. Hold on. Yeah, I ride around with 50 racks. I keep a bad.
You too, man. It's your boy KBUCKZ back at it again. Uh oh.
See, that bitch like nothing.
With my brother, man.
Your niggas got top.
By the one and only. The highest flies Barbie y'all know. More Bob. Now y'all finna watch me struggle.
This nigga can't hit the ball. This nigga cannot hit the ball, bro.
Lock in for a little bit.
He not finna lock in. You fake slice though. Fuck, barely hit that bitch. He's scared for the boy.
Fuck y'all think I am, boy? King Kong around this bitch.
That's all I need is for the
video. Nah, man, we got a big weekend ahead of ourselves, man. Got a couple things.
Hold on.
Yeah, y'all ain't see you lying for the vlog. Little neck type, little shit. We have united with our brother here, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know what's going on, man.
Me personally, I feel like we're gonna have a good time, you feel me? It's gonna be a lot of good vibes. It's a lot of things to do out there. And I know a couple of people down there. Maybe I might link up with a couple of the guys that be hooping out there or whatever. They could introduce us to some nice, you feel me? How you feeling, my boy?
Shit. That's all I got to say. Shit. That shit, what's gonna go on right now? Even tonight, that shit's gonna be insane. I ain't gonna lie though, gang. This girl, bro, she got parties for us, gang. I ain't gonna lie. She got parties for us, and yes, we getting in guaranteed type shit.
Indeed.
Bro, like.
See? You see how stuff just fall in the lap? We didn't even know about this.
I ain't even know, you feel me? But you know me, I just go with the flow, man.
You like, yeah. You guys are just smart, intellectual person.
Bro.
Shit they can already be saying.
If motherfuckers heard the arguments that we have on a day-to-day basis, motherfuckers would just see that you are just an asshole. Like, like you just, bro, you be so technical, like you have to be right about everything, bro. I be blue as fuck. Like, shut the fuck up. You nah. Say technically more than any person I know.
Nah.
Well, technically.
Because I like shit to be
technically. Nobody trying to hear that shit.
But technically speaking.
The fuck up, man.
You mad because my vocabulary expanded. Yours is.
My vocabulary not expanded.
I use bigger words than you. Yes.
No, you don't, bro. Where are you getting this from, bro?
You ready, Kel?
You know I'm ready, bro.
Ready, JJ?
YouTube, this beautiful pink creation in my hand. This is a blunt with a rose hem. This is another blunt with a rose hem. Together, they're gonna make a shotgun. A shotgun is a 3.5 gram blunt. And another 3.5 gram blunt. Some niggas be trying to cheat and do threes and 3.2s and 2.8s and shit like that. No, that's not a shotgun. But two 3.5 gram blunts rolled together with papers spark and hit at the same time for one beautiful strong pull.
The fuck are you rolling, bro? Fuck what you talking about. What the fuck is you rolling, bro?
Didn't I just explain it in very deep detail what this is?
I understand that, bro. You never smoked one of them.
Oh, you never had one of these?
No, bro. Like, I don't understand what you're doing.
Damn, man.
I have the longest legs out of the bunch.
Eh?
My legs are longer than yours. You're just taller than me.
Here you are, go.
Bro, man. My legs are longer than yours. Bro.
Everything is a debate with y'all.
Bro, he just
bro, we literally are debate with y'all niggas. No, bro.
I've never met a more argumentative nigga before in my life, bro.
Just appreciate you.
Nah, though.
You still need these papers, right?
Yeah, man, I'm ready to have a glass, bro. I'm ready to actually have a time.
Yeah, because I'm going to take the street to kill shit.
Because the last time I went outside with my boy Bucks, I had a headache. Y'all seeing it. Quick flashback.
I'm not adding that in.
Why?
I just want you to look dumb.
Why? That's the... He's not fucking with me.
It's a fucking quick flashback.
Look, you... But Bernardo,
right.
you sound like a hoe right now, bro. You doing a whole lot of complaining about this wood and how you ain't never smoked it and shit. Like, we don't smoke all the time, bro.
Nah, that shit's insane. A hoe? That shit's insane.
I'm sorry, bro.
We just smoked like 8 woods on Easter.
You feel me? Like, so I'm confused on what's your frustration, big fella?
Look, 7 that one time ain't gonna hurt.
Y'all think that y'all lungs up there on mine or anything like that? I'm down to challenge anybody in the fucking world.
You got something to say, bro?
So you call a blog a B-log?
I said V-log. I didn't say B. You got something to say, bro?
Y'all know, YouTube. Y'all, hear me out. Y'all notice that the nigga that's always consistent in every argument is always this specific person with the red jacket?
Who said it was an argument?
It was a debate.
Who said it was a debate?
It was a discussion.
Who said it was a discussion?
It was a discussion.
Statement.
Why are you correcting him, though?
Because I need y'all niggas to talk with proper English.
No, you don't, nigga.
This bitch look big as fuck on cam.
This bitch that big at first too.
Conversation. I just wanna fuck you, bitch. I don't want your relationship. Stick to the G code. You don't know your combination. Them chopper bullets stopping your blood from circulating. The big trash stopping my trap from percolating. But meanwhile, I'm out of town recuperating.
Me a phone, now I feel all connected. Like some Wi-Fi, you not no gangster, no bro, nigga, watch her. She not no fish, and this shit not no sci-fi. So she ain't sucking no dick. I told the bitch, bye-bye, get the fuck on. Leave me alone, bitch, get the fuck on my phone. Hung up on that hoe like a shirt. I'm geeky, fucked up, with my pop me a perk. I do the damn, make that motherfucker twerk. I do the damn, make that little pussy squirt. I been in this shit, nigga, I touch the work. I been on the ground, but you get the pill. She swallowed the gang, you a dumb ass kid. I swung to spit with the fuck mad mission. We swung a pole, you a thing, we were fishing. Crazy ass, hey, supposed to be a brother, he end up switch.
Crazy as hell, you supposed to be a brother to end up switch. That Glock be missed as soon as it you feel me? I don't rap, but I'll be getting it.
Like you're not.
Fuck nigga bitch on Christmas.
You too, man.
Calm. Oh, I think this is Dick Shot.
Oh, bro. Let me see. Bro.
Bro,
this is fake, a big guy.
You feel what I'm saying? Oh my god!
I ain't got a lot of that.
What?
This, this a big ass.
Oh my god!
That's a dope.
Damn! To a good weekend with my brothers, man.
You feel me?
May God keep us safe.
Alright, bro.
You know.
Alright, bro. Alright, bro. Hey. Give me a fucking chase, fucking bullshit, bro. Fuck what y'all talking about. My soul, I need to fucking chase it. I just took that shit like that shit cool or something, bro. That shit not cool. That shit not it. What the fuck?
Yeah, man. First night checking in, you know what I'm saying?
Been a long day. Really gonna vlog more tomorrow.
You wrote up too?
You know. really modulate. Cramp. Oh. Yo, too, man. It's your boy KBUCKZ, man. And today, day two. Hold on. Two of them fat things for day two, man. You know what I'm saying? Get this shit. Get this shit started off right now. Hold on. Had a good day one, you know. Ain't do too much, you know what I'm saying? Got settled in. Hit the town a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Got up with some friends, seeing what the moves was for today. So that ain't why I just took a big ass gulp.
By yourself?
Yeah.
The fuck?
I did it for a vlog, bro. My motherfucking twin, man. You know. Get the day started off right. Hold on, let me show y'all this nigga, bro. This nigga up here is sleepy as fuck. Hey, we going after this, though. Bro, we gotta leave this nigga because he wanted to stay upstairs and stay sleeping and shit, bro. Look at this sleepy ass nigga, YouTube. Get your bitch ass up, man. Nice, man. Wake the fuck up, man. Hey, we're gonna get up out of here, fool. You get dressed and get all your shit in order and fuck. Yeah, man. I'm finna take a little blunt walk to start the day. See y'all when we get to this. See y'all when we get to this brunch, man. I think we got a good party. We're for sure at a big party. Yeah, man, y'all people seen it here, man. Love brunch shit before we go out. Y'all niggas, Diddy party. I can't even explain to y'all what's really going on. You feel me? Mind you, it's only 11 o'clock. It's only 11 o'clock. This shit gonna be a fucking movie though, shorty. I've been waiting for the longest for this shit. But we're definitely at a Diddy party. By the way.
I don't feel comfortable. We're at a Diddy party.
Don't forget, we are at a Diddy party. I was offered pills. I repeat, I was offered pills. Sometimes he make the little hang out of rabbit. What we do ain't listen. Don't know what's the truth. I wanna feel, I wanna prove. Can't phone portion of the vlog, you know what
phone
I'm saying?
Phone cam.
Phone. Views from inside the crowd. How we coming, fool? How we coming?
Damn. Wait a minute. Damn.
Let's do it. Nah, we finna head down here, man. See what we finna get into, you know. They say VIP entrance only, huh? Oh.
Come on, man.
Then they really letting us in this bitch.
Let's go. Oh, bro, this shit fun.
Hey, what's happening with you, man?
Bar crawl action, man.
Bar crawl action. We gonna eat all these bitch butts.
I don't know about all that. He said we eating all the butts.
We eating all the butts in the 701 area, whatever the fuck this area code is. I'm a chomp on that shit.
I'm a chomp on that.
And then I'm gonna order some euros and shit. For real, I'm gonna fucking. I'm eating some dollar fries and shit.
All right.
Y'all
say what's up to the vlog, man.
24,
I see you.
You
know, she like
dudes with melanin.
You like dudes with
melanin? Who is that? You don't know what that means? That's
your boyfriend right here.
I'm like, what?
I said, you like dudes with melanin?
Yeah,
I
see,
that
indeed
means.
She does. Hell, now like she goes, she with you.
Celebrity crush came, you wouldn't cheat?
I wouldn't give a fuck. If I wanted to stick with that man, I'm gonna stick with him.
Okay. Hey.
Okay.
Your homework on loyal women. Oh, bro. Because bitches don't be loyal. Let's do what?
Let me ask you the question.
Oh, now you.
No,
you want to be in the video.
Yo, look, let me ask you the question. Are you a cheater? Wait, give me your name, actually.
Give me your name.
My channel number.
Monet, K-Buck,
you feel me? It's Kale, you feel me?
Okay.
No,
wait. Let me ask a question. All right,
ask a question.
Let's start a lover. What's your name?
Kamari.
You cheat or cheat? Wait.
This is why I ask the questions. Kamari.
Are you a cheater? No. Give me an example.
What like, now we gotta give you. Give this damn phone. Now we gotta get. Alright.
Wait. Okay.
Are you a cheater?
Are you a cheater? No.
Can cheaters. No.
Right.
What? You cheated before?
I have not. If you're a fucking cheater, you're a fucking hoe. Let me tell you about that.
Hey, if you ever dated her before and she cheated on you, comment down below.
Comment down below because you know I did it.
Who am I here with? What's your name?
Hannah.
I'm Sydney.
Big head up. All right, Bernardo. All right. Oh, shit. All right, I wanted to ask y'all. Have y'all ever cheated before?
No.
Yeah? You cheated before?
Let's go, baby!
Have you ever cheated before?
No.
No? What's your name?
Lily.
Lily, you never cheated before?
No.
She says she has.
Does that have reason?
What's the reason?
If you're not gonna stay with them, I mean, I don't see why.
Eli cheated on me first.
Oh, okay.
Get back.
So hey, baby!
You believe that cheating is the
change,
though?
I love you. We're gonna get a six string. Yeah, the eight.
What you do, though? You did what?
I slept with his homie.
You slept with his homie?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
He shouldn't have done what he did.
What are you doing?
He slept with my friends.
Oh.
So y'all just going tip and tack. That shit's insane.
Damn.
Okay, we might as well break up, but at the same time, it's about like... Sometimes you can't do it in the moment, so you cheat and then tell them.
Have you been cheating?
So you have cheated before?
Yeah. No.
You broke it down like a professional cheater, though.
But then you go and break up before you cheat because you know. You know when you know. The fact that you think other guys are attractive, you know when you know.
That's cheating still, though.
Okay, I feel it. So you've been cheated on before?
Yeah.
What do you feel like a cheater could change? Did you take him back after you cheated on him?
Yeah, I did, and he cheated again.
So do you say so you don't feel like he can change?
I learned my lesson, and I would never get back with a cheater because after they cheat once, you'll never trust them again.
Would you ever get back with a cheater?
I've never cheated on the first two times,
and I realized.
But if I did get cheated on, I would not get back to you.
All right.
God, it's
quite
a tough fuck.
What's your name?
I didn't
hold up. My
name is
YouTube.
What's your
name? Leah. Okay, I'm going to ask all you guys. What's your name?
Zoe. Your name? I have a story real quick.
Wait, what's
your
name?
What's your YouTube?
Okay, so
I was at
Tucson,
and he's
in the military.
What's up, brother?
And he got married, and he has a kid.
Who?
My ex.
My ex cheated on me with a married woman. After four years together. Four years.
So my ex
cheated on me with a married woman.
I still
my ex cheated on me with a fucking
child. Who are you?
This is my friend JJ.
JJ.
You know,
my name's
Leanne. You've been cheating on
as
well?
Absolutely.
It seems like all you guys have very Hold on. Lock in, 5-2-0.
Lock in.
You see Leanne with the shit. Leanne with the shit. Y'all, make sure y'all don't fuck with Leanne.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I would fuck up some shit.
You'll fuck some shit up. She'll fuck some shit up.
No, I know shit.
What you know? What you
know? I know gang signs. But you can't record it. You can't record it.
No. Okay. What's he do? Hold on. So that's...
Off camera, put that shit down.
Oh,
subscribe!
Hey! Fuck bitches, get money.
We're going to sex shrink.
We're getting interviewed.
I'm Daphne.
Daphne.
Go. Elizabeth. Go.
What's your name?
Gigi.
Gigi. I don't
know. Ava.
And what's your name? Andrea. All right, first of all, nice to meet you guys. You know what I'm
saying?
My name is K-Bucks. This is my YouTube channel. He is my first one. All right, anyway, I wanted to ask y'all, have y'all ever cheated before?
No!
No? You never cheated before?
No.
See,
no.
It's okay.
Be honest.
You never cheated?
Be honest. No. Nope.
Okay.
No.
She's
lying.
Lying.
We're not lying.
I don't think it's 5 for 5, no cheaters. Yeah, I don't know, but.
I've never dated anyone, period.
Oh.
You never had a question before?
That's crazy. Okay. Have y'all ever been cheated on?
Yes. No.
You never been cheated on?
No.
Damn, luck.
Nope.
Never?
Luck. Never.
Oh, you say you never had a boyfriend. Okay, so the question is, could y'all take back somebody who cheated on y'all? Like, do y'all believe that cheaters could change?
No.
Why not?
Do you say anything else but no?
No. Do you say anything else in a different tone?
No! All right. I did take him back at the time, but now, after the fact, regret it. And now he's like getting arrested.
This just got interesting.
Anyways. Oh my God.
That took a turn.
You know, I did not know she was gonna say that. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna disregard that YouTube. hold on. What? We appreciate the honesty as always. Are y'all in a sorority?
Yes.
What's the name of y'all sorority?
Kappa Kappa Gamma.
Yeah. They had to haze y'all.
No.
Y'all ain't haze?
No.
How the fuck y'all get here?
She's slamming the fuck out this summer.
Welcome.
What? Welcome.
Bro, she been eating his celery since we walked.
What's the name of y'all ship?
Kappa Kappa Gamma.
Kappa Kappa.
Yep.
That like a Tito.
It's a gamma sign.
Greek letters.
Oh. Type shit.
Precisely.
This is our house dog, Bella.
Keep it calm, too. Little rock star original stack G or not stack G. Let's stack sweatpants. You feel me? Laney 14. Shout out Goat. No free promo. It's time for me to walk my dog. Wait, you know what I'm saying? Everybody want to be strong. I'm going to put them shades on, but just checking in with y'all boys before we pop out again tonight. Got some other parties and shit, you know. Listen, not too much going on. Just little parties and shit. But I'm a little burnt as fuck, boy. Niggas just tired as hell. Been outside since like 9 in the morning. 12 hours straight. Gonna be out till like 3 in the morning. But, you know, I ain't never done this shit. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, I like this shit, man. It's bad shit out here. Man, bad, bro. A lot of bad shit out here. Hold on. Damn. Fucking up this nut ass coat. Hold on. Oh, bro. Oh. Hold on. Man, what the fuck? Nigga, what the fuck? Man, I can't open a door. Bro, what the fuck? I'm putting it in right. Y'all see it. Blue check. Oh, bro. What the fuck? Man, I was just over struggling to open the door.
she just really, doing this. But he said, but she talking about he's just fine as hell. My God, you don't got a lot of meat, bro. You don't got a lot of meat. I know what you're.
You too, man. Had a crazy night last night, man. You know what I'm saying? It was fun. Went outside, you know what I'm saying? Little shit, little bars and shit like that. You know what I'm saying?
Great time.
Great time?
Yeah, ISU had a great time. Fantastic time. Bars is amazing. Videos, from my point of view, will be dropping. As well, let me just look on my Instagram. I'm a bad child.
Had a good weekend. Came down here, turned up with some friends down here, man. We across the street from this sorority, folks. Oh, bro. They was cool as hell. Decent little weekend, man. To say the least. Last time I could pop out my brothers for real. Hey. Hey, so we is in 4 years so fucking time out of this. Ho. Damn. But nah, man, hey. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Turn the post notifications on. Know what I'm saying? What I say on the first one, tell a bitch. Tell that bitch to tell bitches, and tell them bitches to tell more bitches. And I'm out of here, it's your boy, KBUCKZ. Bow, hold on. Bow, okay. What's good, y'all? Bucks here again. Know the video just ended, but look. I'll let y'all in on something real quick. Today is Friday, May 3rd, 2024. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of big shit coming with the channel at the end of this month. So, look, this is what I want to do for y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all have the opportunity to be $100 richer, you know what I'm saying? You don't want a little money on, you know what I'm saying? A little money on. But, no, look, this is what you got to do, you know what I'm saying? Giving away $100 to a lucky subscriber, you know what I'm saying? All you got to do, like the video and share your favorite part of any of my vlogs. That could be the first one, the second one, this one, whatever. Share your favorite part to your story and tag me. Y'all have until May 26th. I will announce the winner on May 26th on my story on Instagram. You feel me? Here, go down here, right here. You know what I'm saying? Right in the thing, in the right here, on bro. All you gotta do, man, like, share. You feel me? Put the shit on your story. Tag me. You know what I'm saying? Y'all had a chance to win $100. But that's all, man. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, big things coming into this month. I'm finna shake shit up on the channel, man. Y'all stay tuned. Make sure y'all tell y'all friends to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good shit. But, bye. I'm out of here. Enjoy.